Hello and welcome to another edition of Interface Gambia TV show. My name is Lamin Sam Jaite. Welcome to the program. Tonight we shall show highlights of the 4th anniversary dinner dance and award ceremony organized by Interface Gambia TV held in London, United Kingdom on 31st of December 2016 on New Year's Eve. Tonight we shall show you the highlights of that event, but first, let's take you around the venue and show you the beautiful decor done by Jebba's Decorations and as well as the entrance of the people who attended the event. Let's have a watch.
Bagel ci xolay nek deug la beug na la ci xamul ci dara man de walu len ma wax koko xale bi lekatu ma ndax mo nanu tuma ne la wa tuma sama xol ya ci ne leg leg ma wako ci dal di coupé sama app ci coupé fe par dina ma gungé jotta dama la fa dox ci xaw na la tay fa wo ma man nga ci dara
Well, as you can see, the event was well attended by a cross section of the Gambian and Senegambian community in the United Kingdom, some of whom our indefatigable Mbake Jeng was going around interviewing them in Wolof and asking how they feel about the day.
Oh, I'm and we are looking forward to 2017. Yaman ko sa Gideon, and then Yaman ko sa Yala May Gama, and then we know who say Yaman ko sa Yala Yondo. Again, Yan, every year, you will have been a good friend. The one and only Gambian in the year, so many years, Yala Yala. So,
that was the entrance there, and some of the people who attended the event expressing how delighted they were on the day. I'm talking to our reporter there, Bakke Jeng, who was also behind some of the cameras on that day. And Fax Touré and my humble self were the MCs of the event. But here is Fax Touré, Fabakary Touré, introducing or welcoming the people at the event on stage.
Welcome to the 40-year anniversary of Interface Gambia. And then welcome to our TV awards and presentation brought to you by Interface Gambia, the only face that represents the Republic of the Gambia in the United Kingdom. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I have this singular honor and privilege to wish you all a happy new year in advance, and then be part of the family that will have this opportunity to witness the new year ringing towards familyhood, towards being united, towards the real spirit of unification as one family called the Senegambia. And then we are not going to be around to bore you with a lot of speeches or talking, but we are going to do our best to follow the items we have on our agenda step by step and make sure that you are all informed about what is going to happen. And then from here, we have a surprise for all of you. After midnight, we're going to announce the surprise. And there, we are going to keep you here, not to go to your homes until Cocorico. So, Mbenyamenting, I like to speak Mandinka anyway, I'm sorry about that. All right, I mean, dinner is coming in the next 10 minutes. I know the Sister Kundas, the Jalo Kundas are here. They are all hungry. And then we will keep this spirit moving. You are going to eat within the next 10 minutes. And then Sister Kundas, Jalo Kundas, be happy. It is coming. On that note, DJ, give them some interlude of music while Sam prepares and dinner crew coming up. Get it, get it.
You're reminded that you're still watching Interface Gambia TV show, and we are highlighting an event, and that event was held on the 31st of December 2016. It's the 4th anniversary award dinner dance that was organized by Interface Gambia TV. And Fax Touré and my humble self were the MCs of the event on that day. And here is Fax Touré and myself introducing what the essence of the award is all about.
You are all having your meals or food. We just want to start to call individuals to come up and get their awards or to be presented something else. And then this is going alongside with you taking something from the table straight to the mouth. If you are cold, just drop it. Wipe your hand gently, come up here and get whatever you're gonna get, and then you go back and continue eating. So this is the difference that we created to make sure that two things can go at the same time, and then so that we can save time and that we can give you the opportunity to enjoy yourselves as it is New Year's Eve. DK, so good and call guy at the DK.
Facts. Yakumukani Oye.
Why did you come on it?
Yakumukani Oye?
Okay.
Oh, Mama Bekan and Yesanke to Tatarek.
Yakusanke.
Okay. Let's leave it there. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome once again to Interface Gambia Awards. This is the fourth year that we are organizing these awards. The essence of Interface Gambia's award is not to embarrass anyone or to give them excessive praise, but also ridicule them. It is an award that recognizes individuals, business people, and societies around Senegambia, Gambia and Senegal. These awards are recognizing individuals, businesses, societies, charities in the United Kingdom and elsewhere in the Gambian or Senegambian diaspora, anywhere around the world. Recognizing their contribution towards society, towards the youth, towards women. Also recognizing business people whose products and services have impacted positively on the lives of Gambian people. This is the essence of the Interface Gambia TV Awards. Now, these awards are the viewers' choice, we call it, because it is chosen by the viewers. That's why we have an online voting system. Now, there is no perfect voting system. We don't give you marbles and a barrel to put it in like in the Gambia. But we also give you...
Our system is very puny.
I don't want to go into that. It is simple. Go online and vote. And you will only win if you participate. Others participate more than others, meaning some have advertised, some that haven't. But also, it's there for anyone who have access to the internet to be able to vote for whoever they think has impacted positively in their lives and the lives of their family, their community, and their society. That's why we make a lot of feedback. And we implemented most of the feedback that we got last year and incorporated into this year's one. And I'm happy to say we haven't had any complaints so far from this year's awards, how it ran up to the end. We haven't had any complaints. So we say to the Gambian community, thank you very much.
You cannot reach our election or our system of voting. So this year is possible. No one have even attempted to do so. And then this is a clear manifestation that our system is unique.
I can assure you there is not going to be any recounting.
Exactly. No recounting, no revoting. Nothing. So, ladies and gentlemen, the food committee, yes, there you go. They are all waiting for you now. You can serve them one by one and let them eat. And then we have the presentation. So we have the crew to come up with the list in the next 2 minutes, whilst Mr. DJ blessed you with some more tunes, and then to keep your heads relaxed, we'll come back.
One more thing that we have in addition onto our program for this year, different from last year, is that we were not able to have any time to dance, but this year after the awards, we will dance. these tables here.
After party, yeah?
So
we have an after party tonight.
So it's going to be fun. Eat, get your awards, and get ready. Because Fats has very, very... Well, I shouldn't get to that. He and Serif are having a competition tonight. So don't miss it.
At the Young Star Bowl.
Yankuba. No, that's not part of the program.
We'll all know the Balahan and the Seoruba tonight.
Of course.
Mr. DJ. Chuno Bulaje.
Welcome back, and you're still watching highlights of Interface Gambia TV Awards, which was held in London at the end of the year 2016. More Vox Pops coming up, and we'll start with Ami Sherry, a Gambian music artist who was at the microphone of Mbake Jeng once again, speaking in Wolof, asking Ami and the rest of the people who we interviewed about how they felt about the event. Highlights there of people showing gratitude on how happy they are to attend that event at the microphone of Mbake Jeng. But let's also have a walk around the venue and see how the beautiful people and beautiful decoration was like during the event. And the atmosphere was fantastic. Let's have a watch.
Thank you.
It's time for a commercial break, and we shall return right after these commercials. Don't go away. We'll be right back.
There is a land not far away, where the sea meets the shore on a golden beach. Where the river flows through the forest in a thousand creeks. A place where people smile and say hello. Welcome to the Gambia, the smiling coast of Africa. The Gambia is the destination for a fabulous holiday. A love of nature is in the soul of the country. The many forests and parks teem with wildlife. Up in the trees, red and green monkeys gather and sometimes come down to play. Other natives of this forest are perhaps shy. If you love bird watching, this is one of the best places in the world to see them. Over 560 species live in and migrate to our land. Organised tours with expert guides make it easy to spot some of the many rare species which abound in the forests. If it is luxurious surroundings and a warm welcome you're looking for, this is the perfect place. On the golden sands by the mighty ocean, our fabulous hotels offer everything modern travellers would expect. High quality, attention to detail, personal service, and more. Imagine a private retreat buried deep in the forest. A special place to relax, recharge, and get in touch with our culture and nature. So go discover the smiling coast of Africa.
Supersonic's money transfer.
Send money online with debits, credit card or direct bank transfer from anywhere in Europe. Instantly received in over 35 countries worldwide. Download our app now. Simple, secure, and fast. Supersonic's money transfer.
Supersonic's money transfer.
Interface Gambia on GRTS, a weekly TV program featuring.
Ñun wa Interface Gambia fi ci Angleterre li len do won adina wongal cup ha huuro wo jëm na keng jaaji war na mbam ah lu wedd gis bokko ca li nak dañuy enter ba paré fess bu ngon jotté ñu wonalé télé jëre gën jëf
programme diiné ji ak pencami ci GRTS lepp luy diiné fi ci bitim rew nak lañu dundé fi suñu diiné ak borom xam xam yi ay debate yu am solo ci walu diiné.
Host of Youth Ablaze with Interface Gambia, make a date, don't miss it.
Battlinger show with me, Lady J, here on Interface Gambia in London on GRTS.
I'll be bringing you profile show on Interface Gambia on GRTS, giving you programs and activities in the United Kingdom, in Birmingham, Manchester and all other cities. We'll be profiling individuals, business people and organizations that are doing extraordinarily well in our society in the United Kingdom.
Every Sunday, 10:30 p.m.
Welcome back, and you're reminded that you're still watching Interface Gambia TV show. We're highlighting the Interface Gambia TV Awards, which is the fourth time the event was organized by Interface Gambia TV in United Kingdom in London. Let's now go on to the award ceremony proper, and DJ Fax Touré, Fabakary Touré, and myself presenting the awards. Let's get into it.
It's almost midnight, yeah?
It's almost midnight.
And then we have a birthday girl in the house, isn't it?
Yes.
All right. So that's a nice thing. So, distinguished guests, Senegambian people, especially my uncles from Jara, welcome in the house. So, Sam, what do we have?
Ladies and gentlemen, we sincerely apologize for starting the program very, very late. And I'm sure you will forgive us for the timings. Some people are just arriving as well, but we're not going to make them scapegoats.
No, it's not that, sir. You know, we have a different attitude towards programs, especially we, the Senegambian people. Whenever we arrive at a program, it is almost done and dusted. That's the time we'll all pack, see them coming. Yeah. And that's a very bad disease that we all have. If we want to beat time, we should all come early at a very timely moment. We do the program and forget about it, sir. I think this, we have to advocate for this, sir. That's the hard fact.
That's true, but we are where we are, and let's move on.
And none of them miss their flights when they are going home.
All right, tonight we will be giving awards to deserving individuals, societies, organizations, and business people. And the first award tonight that we will be handing over would be in the category of money transfer companies. Best money transfer company. We all know money transfer companies anywhere in the diaspora are very important businesses that we all make use of. Without them, the remittances that we send back home would be very, very difficult for some of us to be able to send to our parents and our people back home. So they are important in our lives. They are also important in the socio-economic development of the countries that they serve. And to give the award for the Best Money Transfer Award for 2016, we now call on Mr. and Mrs. Jame to come on stage and tell us who the winner is, and also hand over the trophy and the certificate to the Best Money Transfer Company of the Year. Mr. and Mrs. Jame,
can we have a round of applause for them, Mr. and Mrs. Jame, on stage?
There he is with the brown envelope and the trophy. Can you tell us the Best Money Transfer Company of the Year 2016, who the company is?
And the winner is Yaya Instant Services.
Yaya Instant Services! Whoa! Put your hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen, deserving award. Anyone from Yaya here? Can you come on stage, please? Kodo Bunda.
Yaya Instant Services, can we have someone from that company, a representative, to come and...
Can you give him away, please?
And it is the third year in a row that they are winning this award. They must be doing something good. We have the business or marketing manager, Mr. Bakari Singate, if I get that right, who is getting the award on behalf of the company.
Whoa, that's lovely. Yes, you have 1 minute to say or to thank your voters.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, the public. This is the third time in a row. Third time in a row for you to confirm that Yaya Instant Services is the best money transfer services. We are very much delighted. We are very much delighted because it's because of you we are serving. As Mr. Jete just mentioned, without remittance, we'll be stuck here. Nothing will be sent home. Yaya promised to make sure we keep on investing, so that even if you are sitting or lying on your bed on the move, your money, your remittance can be moved. But we don't only stop there, ladies and gentlemen. We try to invest in the society. We do everything possible to make sure wherever you are, if your programs are there, our families, we connect together. Without you people, we cannot do that. We thank you very much for confirming this.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to Yayo.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You beat our 1 minute, but next person, our 1 minute will solely be our 1 minute. So thank you very much.
So we also give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Jammeh.
Mr. and Mrs. Jammeh, Jeremy and Jeff, give it up for them.
All right, the next category that we're going to look at is the Cargo Company of the Year.
Woo.
We mentioned what remittances, but also people send goods back home. And there are a number of shipping companies around that we make use of, the services that they provide. But it has to be one that can be a winner, of course.
We all cannot win.
And to help us give an award to the best shipping company of the year, may we call upon Mr. Lamin Dabo.
Mr. Lamin Dabo, please.
Queen Solicitors, come on stage and hand over this trophy and certificate to the best shipping company of the year. Mr. Labo, please.
All right.
Sorry if he's here with us. All right, Mr. Dabo, can you do us the honors of telling us what is in the envelope as to the winner of the Cargo Company of the Year 2016?
Thank you very much. And I'm honored to present the award to Khan Shipping Company.
Khan Shipping Company. Khan Shipping. Do we have them here? Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up to the gentleman from Khan Shipping Company. Give him a round of applause. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Mr. Lamin Dabo. Put your hands together for Khan Shipping. Just 1 minute at least to thank your voters or anyone.
Thank you very much. This is really an honor to be standing here today and receive this award for the best cargo company of the year. Without our customers, we are nothing. And consignments get to the Gambia. It is you customers who make us who we are today. And thank you so much for voting for us. And we will do our best to provide the good service that we are well known for. Reliability and consistency. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Khan Shipping.
Thank you very much, Mr. Dabo.
Thank you very much, Mr. Dabo, and thank you very much, every one of you out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're moving forward to the next award, which is Cultural Association of the Year. Now, we are not in our home country, the Gambia, or in Senegal, but wherever we are, we need our history, we need our culture. We have children here who have grown from babies to teenagers now. But again, culture is important. And to help us give the award to the Best Cultural Association of the Year 2016, can I have Mr. and Mrs. Tijan Davis to come on stage, please, and hand over the trophy and the certificate to the Cultural Association of the Year. These are the people who teach us, or the children, about our culture.
And culture is very important.
It is important.
Very, very important.
If you don't know your culture, you cannot integrate properly.
A man without culture is nowhere to be seen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Davis. Thank you for coming on stage at short notice. All right, Mr. and Mrs. Davis, looks like Mrs. Davis is going to be the one to...
I'm going to have her here, sir.
All right. She's opening the envelope and looking through, making sure she reads it well. And let us know the winner, Mrs. Davis. Best Cultural Association 2016.
Grab from Birmingham.
Grab!
Wow, Grab Gambia from Birmingham.
Gambia Resource and Advisory Board from Birmingham.
Gambia Resource and Advisory Board. Okay.
GRAB is a social cultural association that is popularizing Senegambian culture
in the second largest city of the UK, Birmingham. They've been engaged in developing talent as well as giving advisory services to Gambian people. I don't need to do the bidding. We have some people here who can say more about Grab, but they've been organizing cultural events and very successful cultural events for that matter. And we thank them for being there for a lot of people.
Thank you.
Thank you very much,
Grab. Mr. Natu, you have 1 minute to thank the voters or any other person here on behalf of Grab Gambia.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here on behalf of Grab. To thank each and every one of you who voted for us. Grab being established 2 years ago, and this is, was our second year. And our aim is to bring our community together and teach our kids our cultural heritage is very important, because now we are more in our lively in the UK now. And thank you very much, everyone, for coming tonight.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to inform you briefly, you can thank Mr. and Mrs. Davis. You can put your hands for them.
Thank you very much, TJ. Thank you very much, Mrs. Davis.
I think, sir, that with my clock here that I have, I think we need to go for 5 minutes break.
That's true.
And then DJs are going to entertain us with music. That I'm going to say that.
Alright, so we go for our first break and
DJ,
more food yeah, to come on. And when we return, we have two more awards and then on to the New Year's celebration as well. And then we move on with other awards after that. So let's enjoy.
from a short break. As you, my new captain now, it is only 10 minutes to midnight. And at midnight, we will have a song where we prefer having our national anthem. So at midnight, we will have a countdown, 10, and then possibly the DJ can put a nice music or possibly a national anthem, because we are at a time that we need to be much more patriotic and love the Gambia more than anything else. So, ladies and gentlemen, our next category that we're going to give award to is in the category of Best Movie Actor or Actress of the Year.
Wow.
Best Movie Actor and Actress of the Year. These are people who put their talents up there, portraying a lot of things in cinema. You've been seeing them in different media outlets and platforms.
So who are we calling, sir?
We're calling upon Mr. and Mrs. Shaw on the Yaram Arts table to come forward and hand over the trophy to the Best Movie Actor and Actress of the Year 2016.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Shaw. Welcome them on stage to come and give the award to the Best Movie Star of the Year. Award Committee.
Right, we're going faster than the committee, I think. And yes, Sheriff, can we have the trophy and the trophy and the certificate
for the Best
Movie Actor or Actress of the Year on stage, please? We have Mr. and Mrs. Soul already here. Hand over the trophy to the winner of the award. Mr. and Mrs. Soul, please.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So the winner for this year's best movie is Marikumba Gomez.
Marikumba Gomez is the winner of the Best Movie Actor Actress of the Year. Is Marikumba Gomez around? Can we have someone receive the award on behalf of
Marikumba Gomez? Anyone? Friend, family?
Fans.
Fans?
Yes. Fans, yeah, it's possible.
Come on.
Right, don't tell me you voted for her. And
you voted for her? Yeah. Okay, I will take it for her.
Oh, okay. All right, sir.
Okay, are you going to tell her? Thank you. You nominate for yourself.
Thank you very much, Mr. and Mrs. Shaw, for your service.
Sir.
We have about 5 minutes. Can we squeeze one in?
Yes. Award committee.
Yes. Can we squeeze one in?
Yes. Award committee.
Yes. Can we squeeze one in? Yes. Award committee, I have on my list the best radio show of the year. Best radio show of the year. These are the media houses that we listen to on our phones, on our laptops, and different platforms.
I think they used to say Radio Gambia.
Right. Radio Gambia is not on the...
I mean, they say Radio Gambia.
Okay.
See.
Can we get, or can we have Mr. Ansu Mani to come on stage? He's already here. Oh my God. He doesn't mess about it. All right. Mr. Mani, can you please tell everyone who the winner is on the category of
TV presenter of the year? Uh-huh.
TV presenter of here, I thought it was me. But he's already announced the name, Afro Dizzy Jai. Afro Dizzy Jai is a presenter on Banjul Nightlife, BNL. He presents the program with Bintu Kasama.
And what do you have?
Kasama, actually, Afro Dizzy Jai is in the Gambia.
And, yes, can we have Yaps Dabo to pick it up?
They have a very good Yaps, outlet. Same as Interface Gambia.
Alright, same as Yaps Dabo.
We have Yakuba Dabo to collect on behalf of Afro Dizzy Jai of Banjul Nightlife on the category of Best TV Presenter of the Year 2016. Ladies and gentlemen, can we give it up for Yakuba Dabo? Thank you very much, Yakuba. Thank you very much, Ansu, for your service. We have a short interlude of music and we will have a countdown. So I'm not going off the stage. We're going to do the countdown. Looking at my watch, what time is it? 59. So, shall we get ready for the countdown? I want everybody to be on their feet.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we approach a new year, it should be with a different style. Can we all stand up, please? Albambesi Mayala.
I mean, why?
Albambera Hajol Jarada. For the 2017. Countdown. How many seconds more? How many seconds more? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
We wish you a very, very wonderful 2017.
Can we blow it out? Happy New Year, everyone in the house!
Happy New Year, everyone! Have a prosperous 2017.
A joyous 2017.
Raise it up and say happy new year to the next person.
It's a sign of embracement to our friends. Can we embrace them? Good luck to each and every one of you. May 2017 be a different year for all of us. And then may peace be with our country, the Gambia, for 2017 throughout. May peace be with the United Kingdom,
prosperity throughout.
For the Republic of the Gambia.
New Year's celebrations at the Interface Gambia TV Awards held in London on December 31st, 2016. More highlights to follow, but this is what time has allowed us tonight. And we shall be serializing the highlights in our subsequent programs in the weeks to come. But also, we shall be putting the highlights in pictorial and also in words in writing into a magazine we shall be produced and published in February on the Independence Day. So watch out for that magazine. If you're a business individual or a person who wants to advertise on that magazine, please get in touch and we will give you prominence in that magazine. And a special thank you to each and every one of our viewers who have been following our programs throughout the years, and also a very big thank you to our sponsors, our collaborators, our partners for being there with us. And we shall continue the journey in 2017 with different perspectives, more programs, and more in-depth analysis of our people, our way of life, our culture. All of that will be highlighted in different dimensions on Interface Gambia in 2017. So be with us in 2017. And on behalf of the team and my own behalf, Landon San Jaita, we say to each and every one of you, thank you so much for being there. And we'll be bringing you more programs and more features, more interviews, and more activities from Interface Gambia TV shows around the clock in 2017. And we say to you, thank you once more, and we wish everyone peace, tranquility, and prosperity in 2017. Have a good one. Goodbye.